Good. And
yesterday, about 30 elders were there
and being put together for
irrigation.
Yes.
The district centre to see if we can help.
He came to see the people of Sangin, he came to see the governor, who's doing a very good job, and he came to see how security and development has given prosperity to the people of Sangin, and he's encouraging that so that more and more happens over the coming days and months and years to help make things better for the people of Sangin and around that area.